know, I literally got writing here. Stop buying dumb shit. And
because the importance of making a personal brand for free is so important, because, you know, you can, I've already spoken about this for the last 12 minutes, but you can go to a coffee shop, Wi-Fi free, you can film, I'm filming this now on my phone, you don't need a fancy camera, you can message people on social media, you know, you don't need a team around you.
Been to everything else where I've seen the guys that they give it their all, they talk a lot, but in reality they're just somebody posing behind something else, and
you know, that's years later. You know, everyone thinks they need this entourage. You know, we all got sold this high price, you know, ballers entourage, you know, what it's like to be an entrepreneur, you know, flying around in planes. It's bullshit. It's not real. That's why it's a fucking TV show. But in reality, you can do most of what people do every fucking day from a laptop and a phone, because it's in your pocket every fucking day. And you can still reach amazing targets. You can still reach thousands of people every day. You can still produce hundreds of pieces of content. Never be on this side. And the only thing stopping you from doing that is mindset, is work ethic. If you're prepared to do it, then go and do it. But that comes down to, you know, that also comes back to what I was talking about. If you're prepared to live a little bit, you know, if you're prepared to downsize a little bit, if you're prepared to live a little bit more humbly, then crack it.
How much do you sleep per night? Do you
feel
like you don't get enough sleep?
I don't really. I think, and I don't think that's a problem, because I talked a little bit about this with my last podcast, you know. I think I like the process. I like the, I think of it like a game. It's not a game really, but so, you know, somebody can message me on Instagram and it's not a sale, it's not, you know, transaction, it can just be a chat, you know, and that can be me doing my job. That can be me doing my job as, whether it's a coach or whether it's nutritional advice or whether it's business advice, whatever. And it can be at 3 o'clock in the morning, but that's me doing my job, because I'm always in it.
You know, some of the money that you have, invest it into the business. You know, not everyone is prepared to do that, like I am, because people like going out the weekends. People like having nice things. People like having treats. I'm a pretty simple guy. I did all those things, and I enjoyed my early 20s, and I had a very fun life at that time, and it's probably going to cost me, I'm probably going to die at an early age, but miserable. But since I figured out what I wanted, and since I figured out where I was going, now any money I have, anything I get, I invest straight away into what I'm doing. And people ask me why. People ask me, like, why? Why are you doing this? Why are you wasting your time? And it's a very simple answer. It's like, well, I consider watching Love Island and going out on a Saturday night wasting time. So, you know, when I've had the effect of sat there across from somebody, interviewing, you know, her or them or, you know, or him, and hearing their story.
I find the passion. If I'm not passionate about it, I won't do it. And that was a lesson I learned from back in the day where I used to be involved in sales. Like, I can't sell something that I don't believe in. And I can't fundamentally, I just can't 100%. Do something I'm not 100%. Passionate about. So I had an equal passion for both, but I could see the upside of property was potentially a lot bigger.
About whatever they've done in their life. And then being able to share that with the world, I think that's pretty fucking cool. And that's just one of the things that I can do. Or if I get a message from somebody that I've helped. Sorry, low power mode, so I'm gonna keep this short. Or if I get a message from somebody that I've helped and say just a simple thank you, whether it's at like 2 a.m. or 3 in the morning, that's why, you know, that's why I do it. So yeah, a bit of a weird one tonight, but you know, to anyone who is wondering and is thinking about it, you can create a personal brand on the cheap. All you need is what is right there. You have it in your pocket, a phone and a Wi-Fi connection. And the most important thing is work ethic. You have to be willing. You have to be willing to sacrifice. Entrepreneurship is lonely. It's hard as fuck. And you have to be willing to go out and look for it. Because all the results and all the connections and all the people, they're there, but you have to go and get them. That's the thing. And on that note, yeah, peace out.